Hey Dennis, it's Max. I was on the phone with Chelsea earlier, and she said you would be the guy to send this video to. All I ask in return is just a little bit of feedback from the video, just to kind of, let me know your thoughts, or if you have any questions, you can reply to this email, or you can reach me at 850-838-6092. So let's jump right in. The general gist of this video is to show you the three main ways that we can help your website rank in Google for select key terms that are being searched by your consumers every month. And so I know that these specific terms are being searched because I use this software called Ahrefs, and it shows me that there's 400 searches for a plumber in Deltona every month just using these words, and then another 200 searches in every month for a plumber in Deltona using those keywords. So again, I'm gonna just kind of show you the three main ways that you can rank in this map pack and organically number one overall. But first, I'll just start with, what those numbers mean. So if there's 600 searches every month for a plumber in Deltona, and you guys are here in this organic listing, only bringing in about 33%. That's still almost 200 people on your website every month. And then with a well-built website, you would typically have about a 40% conversion into phone calls. So that's still an additional 80 phone calls from the Deltona area every month. And even if you're only, closing about 50% of those, that's still almost 40 jobs in Deltona every month. And so if your average profit is, about $300, that's almost $12,000 every month coming from Deltona. So you can see how much money there is to be made, even just ranking here in this organic listing. But like I said, I'll show you the three main things that you guys can do to start getting there, and then I'll show you how easy it would be to rank over your competition once you do get there. So first thing is, this is the first thing that shows up whenever I go to your website. I clicked on the URL right here, Alligator Plumbing FL, and this is the URL that's on Yelp right now. So I'm not super sure what's going on with your website, but I'm not able to access it. And this is obviously preventing you guys from ranking anywhere and bringing in any sort of business from your website. So I guess what I'll really be doing is breaking down your competitors just to show you how easy it would be to start ranking over them. And even if Deltona is not your number one spot, you can have a back page that you do all this with, and it'll start ranking here in Deltona just as a back page if you do these correctly. So, the first thing really is content on your homepage. And so if we copy everything that you see here on their homepage, just to including what these images are saved as and the meta tags, etc. And then we throw it into this word counter. You can see that there's right under 300 words on their homepage. And that's going to be extremely easy to beat because Google's requirement is right around 1500 to 2000 words on your homepage in order to start ranking. And the reason for that is the more content you have, the more Google views you as contributing to Google's platform. And so they like that, and they're going to start rewarding you by ranking you for whatever your content is relevant to. So if you had 1500 to 2000 words even on a back page about Deltona, and you had these exact match keywords on here, Google's going to start ranking you for those exact match keywords, and then you're also going to have way more authoritative content than your competitor here. And obviously they're in the number one spot, so all these other places have, even less authoritative content as well. So it'd be really easy for your content to outshine theirs. And then the next thing that I'm going to show you is backlinks. And really all a backlink is just a website that's linking to your website, which passes power and relevance. So if we take a look at their backend here through their URL, using Ahrefs again, it shows me that ProCraft has 104 links coming from just 56 websites. And so that's almost a 2-to-1 ratio. And really, that's kind of spammy. That shows me that about half of the links that are being thrown at their website are not actually passing a lot of power. Okay, and obviously it's rated here. This is a trust rating by Google. Google kind of shows their rating of how much they trust these links that are coming in, and it's at a 1, so it's not doing very good. I have another website that I did, and both these numbers are equal at like 33, and that's a lot better. So this would be extremely easy to beat out and get the health of your website healthier than theirs. And just to have a visual representation of what a backlink is, this is a link that's going to their homepage. And so obviously this one here is a nofollow temporary link just because it's the subject of this search engine. Once I click out of here, it's going to go away. But if you had links like this that went to your homepage and you had it on a plumbing blog post or a home improvement website, especially if one's relevant to the area that you're trying to target, then that's going to send a lot more relevant power and juice to the back end of your page. And then your health is going to be a lot healthier, and Google is going to like that as well. Okay. The third and final thing that I wanted to show you was citations. And really all a citation is just a business's name, address, and phone number placed on various directories throughout the web, such as Yelp, BBB, or even Facebook. And then what this does is it verifies that you're a real business with a physical address and that you're not just another website. And so once Google realizes that and you are verified that you're a real business, then your Google My Business ranking is going to start going up. And the reason this is so important is because 80% of the people searching for this are on a mobile device. And these Google My Business listings are pushed really hard on mobile devices because they're the first thing that comes up. It's linked with all their apps. So it makes it really easy for them to get into contact with you. And the result is that these get about 25% more clicks than the organic listing. Which obviously 25% more clicks turns into 25% more customers and 25% more monthly revenue coming in. So that's all that I have for you today. I hope that it was informative and helpful. Again, all that I ask is just for a little bit of feedback. You can reply to the email or give me a call at 850-838-6092. So thank you, Dennis. Have a great day.